Oh, hi there, and welcome to Madame Glowina's. What can I do for you today? So you came for a very close shave, is that it? Of course, we'll take care of you. I mean, why else did you come for us for? My name is Glowina. I will be the one taking care of you today. So, you can sit down here and then we'll start by feeling the texture of your beard, and then you'll have the best beard dream in the country. Then take place, please, and I'll be there with you very soon. So, I'm going to take off my gloves to take care of you, and I'm just going to sort of feel around your beard to feel the texture. Oh, you have an amazing texture. It's very easy to work with. It's nice. Have you ever gotten a professional shave before? Not necessarily at Madame Glowina's. Never. Oh well. You're gonna love it. I really like your beard. I know it's not themed, but it's really nice. So, what we're going to do is, because your beard tends to be very long, I'm going to shave it with the electric razor, for starters, and then we'll give you a very, very close shave. All right. What do you usually shave with? Okay, so you know these tools, right? Probably not the old razor, right? But today I'm going to use this on you. It's going to be very fast. Very quick, and I just want to see a little bit more of your jawline and the lines of your face to see, would you like maybe to appear more slim? Would you like to not change anything about the shape of your beard, or would you like to maybe have shapes? Why not? It's fun. Okay, so you would like to be more slim and the beard more structured. Right. Of course I can do that. You know, at the salon, we do everything. And sometimes I even draw like stars on people's beards. And sometimes people like this side and not this side. I mean, like, there's a lot of strange people coming, but that's what makes the reputation of this salon. Everyone expresses themselves just as they want to appear, and I think that's what makes it fun, right? Okay, so I'm going to Thank you. Can you turn your head? Thank you. The other way, please. Thank you. Great. Fabulous. Now, because you have your hair everywhere, I'm just going to brush it all off, and it actually feels very smooth and very soothing. Just want to take all the leftovers off of your face so that it doesn't tickle. I actually love that word, tickle, 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 tickle. It's really nice, isn't it? Really? Oh, are you having trouble to sleep? I know that very well, and what I do is I use those videos on YouTube called ASMR. I don't know if you know that. Well, it's sort of a relaxation technique, and it helps people sleep, and I've heard of that, and I was like, oh well, I should maybe try that. So I did, and it actually helped really, really good. So yeah, I think you should try that. Yeah. Yes. My favorite is ASMR Glow, because her name sounds like mine, so I was like, oh, that's funny. Yeah, you should definitely watch her videos. Maybe it could help you sleep. Okay, we're almost done. I can see. Can you put your head slowly up like this? Thank you. I need to brush hairs off your neck. Good. Good. Yes, or Salen. Well, you mean why is it themed like that? Well, I love, love glitz and glamour, and I thought, what best? You know, there's a lot of barber shops, so I was like, well, I'd like to do something different and something that not everyone sees. And I watched Westworld, and I saw the saloon, and I loved it so much. So I decided to make a barbershop themed with that kind of saloon feels. And I think clients really like it. Yes, we also do hairstyles and haircuts for women, and women love to come to us because it's fun and we all talk. And yes, it's great. And sometimes we have some clients offering us cookies because we love sugar in this salad. So, I love my clients. Yeah, it's amazing. And I'm very happy I opened this salad. So, next up, I will basically open your pores with hot water, right? With a towel and hot water. And it usually feels amazing because it's so warm on your skin. And I think you're gonna love it. So, have you been living here for a long time or are you new? Oh, that's interesting. So, I am going to put this on your face, right? And just keep it like that and don't worry about anything else. I'll take care of it. And you can just sit back and relax, alright? Good. It's going to feel amazing. Oh, it already does, right? Yeah. It's so warm. It's usually my client's favorite part. Yes. Alright, how does it feel? Good. So what I'm gonna do right now is I am going to give you a scalp massage. That's the bonus part of our salon. And you don't have to pay for it. We just do it for the clients. Good. Right. Oh, you've never had a scalp massage before. They're the best massages. And you're probably going to fall asleep. Don't worry, if you do, I'll wake you up. Good? Alright. So. Feels amazing, doesn't it? I am going to use my shaving cream, of course. Great. And this little fluffy brush here. I love the texture and the sound of it. And I'm just going to a little bit more, because you have a lot. So there we go. Shaving cream has some aloe vera in it, and it basically makes it really good for sensitive skins in case you're very, you know, sensitive to anything touching your skin, basically. There we go. Just going to put this everywhere on your beard, and then we're going to trim it perfectly. Good. All right. I know it feels kind of weird. But usually clients end up really liking it, so you should just get used to it. Can you put your chin up? Thank you. All right. Turn your face. Thank you. This side. Now this side, please. So, this scares clients pretty much often, but this is my razor, and this makes me able to give you a very, very close shave. Alright, so I know it looks dangerous, but don't worry, I'm a professional. So, what we're going to do is that you're going to turn your face this way, so you're going to look this way, please. Thank you. And it's not going to hurt. You're just going to hear some, like, sharp sounds. Alright, so, this way. Thank you. To touch your face just to pull your skin so I can get very in deep in there. Thank you. Great. I hope I'm feeling delicate. Looks great. Mm-hmm. Now, can you please turn this way? Thank you. Yeah, when you're a barber, you kind of have to work both hands. So I'm not a lefty or right-handed. I'm both. Your chin up, please. Thank you. you want to know a lot. Alright. So just go like this. Thank you. Same the other way. Thank you. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to take all the cream off. Close your eyes if you want to. Great. Oops. Because some people can have sensitive skin, so I'd rather send them home with their skin feeling fresh and moisturized and not irritated, you know? So I have this aftershave balm. Little bottle, that's so cute. So I'm just going to massage this quickly in your skin. All right. Like this. And smells amazing. It smells so fresh. Your chin up, please. Thank you. Great. Great. There we go. Great. You look so handsome. I hope you're happy with their services. Great. Well, I hope to see you next time, maybe whenever you want.